Roots. Now, President Muhammadu Buhari has congratulated Governor Yahaya Bello of Kogi State on his re-election in the November 16th gubernatorial poll. The president, in a statement by his spokesman Femi Adesina in Abuja on Monday, describes the election and emergence of the All Progressive Congress candidate as a race well run and a victory well won. He commended the APC supporters for remaining steadfast and resolute even in the face of isolated incidents of violence. President Buhari also condoled with families and loved ones of those who lost their lives as a result of regrettable acts of violence by the thugs doing the bidding of their political sponsors. He urged Bello to see his renewed mandate as another opportunity to build on the foundations already laid towards improving the lives of the people of Kogi State. Still on electoral matters, All Progressive Congress national leader Senator Bola Tinubu on Monday called on Bayelsa and Kogi governors-elect Yahaya Bello and David Leon to provide good leadership and progressive governance in their states. In a congratulatory message signed by Tunde Rahman, his media aide, Tinubu also extended congratulations to the party's national chairman, Kogi and Bayelsa chairman, and other leaders in the two states on the twin victory. The APC leader also commended the people of Kogi and Bayelsa who came out to perform their civic duties and express their sovereign will in a clear and decisive manner. Tinubu urged Leon to reach out to the political opponents who mounted a spirited and energetic campaign. He also admonished him to be a leader for all and work for all Bayelsans, irrespective of party affiliation.